Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. On this episode, we'll open another 9 random booster packs. I'll also provide you with a lot more statistics. As you watch this pathetic attempt at opening this booster pack, I'll provide you with some info about the future episodes. Episode 3 will probably be the last time we open single booster packs. After that, I plan to buy either Elite Trainer boxes or booster sets. I also plan for Episode 3 to have even more stats, like how many cards of each rarity are in the binder. This card is an upgrade, but I end up switching it in episode 3. Brilliant Charizard? Yes, please. Well, hello to you too, Mew too. So far this Charizard is the most expensive pull we've got. Around 8 euros ungraded at the time of editing this episode. Damn, smells so good. Obligatory smell test, 10 out of 10. This is the point where I noticed that I've been slotting the cards completely wrong this whole time. But, problem fixed. Well, this is it. I guess all of the stats are on screen, so I don't have anything to add. Enjoy this binder overview, and I'll see you on the next one.